те, що вони пояснювали людям, тому що мали можливість російською мовою дозволюватися, пояснювати, чому вони вийшли з подвір'я, куди вони прямують.
It is the unthinkable has happened here. We have seen the cool face of Putin's army. We have seen the recklessness and the cold-heartedness with which they have been occupying the city. Here in Butxa, we saw our humanity being shattered. And it is, the whole world is mourning with the people of Butxa. And they are the ones who are, as you said, defending the border of Europe, defending humanity, defending democracy, and therefore we stand with them in this important fight.